Hello students of class 5, welcome to your social studies class. Shoma Mrs. once again here to discuss chapter 9. Map pointing only come from this chapter. From this chapter only map pointing is in your syllabus. Okay. Now in the previous video I have shown you some states of India, and this video children is connected to the lesson plan for 13th of August. Okay. Now, these are the important points for map pointing I told in the previous day also. Always use a sharpened pencil. Write in capital letters. Pointing must be done neatly. And mention your question number while pointing a place. Okay. Now, I'll go to the rest of the places which we have to mark on a political map of India. Now children, is it visible? I think it is visible. Now again I am telling you that I am using pen for visibility only. What will you use? Yes, pencil, that too sharpened. Okay, now up to 14 I did on the last video. Now from 15 I'll start today. Madhya Pradesh, number 15, Madhya Pradesh, which is in the central part of India. Madhya Pradesh. Another state from central India, Chhattisgarh. Now, Northeast India. Northeast India, there are many states. I'll give you only three of them. Okay? Number 17 is Assam. Number 18, Arunachal Pradesh. And number 19 is Sikkim. Sikkim is a very small state. You can write the number inside the state and put an arrow. The arrow head will be towards the state. And write down the name of the state here with capital letters. Understood? As it is very small, I can't write inside the state. I have given an arrow, and the arrow head always will be towards the feature or towards the state. Sikkim. Next, number 20 is Tropic of Cancer. You see this line just through Gujarat, Madhya Pradesh, the line is passing. This is Tropic of Cancer, number 20. The Tropic of Cancer. Okay, next, the two island regions, Andaman and Nicobar Islands, Lakshadweep Islands. Andaman and Nicobar Islands is in the Bay of Bengal. Islands, I think you know, the land areas are covered with for water on four sides. So, Andaman and Nicobar Islands. Andaman and Nicobar Islands, and these are the Lakshadweep Islands. Okay. Now, this is number 21. This is number 22. Number 23 is Bay of Bengal. And last one is number 24, Arabian Sea. Bay of Bengal is in the eastern side of India and Arabian Sea is in the western side of India. Now children, as water bodies, blue color is used for the water bodies, blue color, okay? You will shade these seas only with blue color like this. Just you will shade these two states, these two seas in blue color. Clear children? Bay of Bengal in the eastern part of India, Arabian Sea in the western part of India, only the seas you will color with a blue pencil. Okay, as the water bodies, only the blue color is used for the water bodies on a map. Okay, now this is all for today. I think you have all understood, you have a clear idea about the map pointing. I have given you in the worksheet all these pointings. Just follow the map what is given in your book. Okay. I think it is very easy. Practice it. And the more you practice, the more you learn. The more. Okay. For today, it's all. And goodbye.